Jen? Hold it over and see what it is. Look at that.
Baby Nora. Oh, you could change her clothes and feed her. Well, wait a minute. Where's Grandma's head?
Where'd you find her?
You're welcome.
I wanted a toy.
You did. I thought you did.
Oh, at least she's got baby lotion and baby cream.
Yeah.
Okay, let me help you.
No. I got off work and I said, it just won't do for Jenny to come and not have a present. And she could open it tonight. So I went to Revco and I said, oh, they won't have a thing left. They didn't have much.
You want
to
open yours tonight? I love it.
Grandma, what is this?
No, you don't. The other one.
I'll
drop
it.
Okay. You did good, Jen. You made a good Santa Claus. But that's all. That's my mom.
The Dole appointment not only smooths over a gender
Grandma, you, Mommy. Daddy. Let me tell a secret, okay?
She gonna tell a secret. Thank you. That's very nice. I love it.
Well, let me look at this.
Model for me.
Terrible problem, you know.
You got the model.
I have looked for records like that because they've talked about terrible
things. He's going down. Dadgum, he go down, baby. Actually.
Daddy.
Are you playing it back?
Yeah. Well, or playing the review.
That's the one aggravating thing about glasses. When you use one of them. When the red light's on, it's failing.
I got about a 2 or 3 dozen that's not even in an album.
Pecan pie, what's good, huh? Yeah, that's just, I want to make that and fix one. Well, we ate it while it's hot, Debbie. It jails after it gets cool. Right. I told the kids that's what it was. I said, Mommy, you need to cook. I said, I cooked it long enough. I knew that's what it was. The next morning, I had a little piece left, and it was delicious. So.
Hey, Dookie Ball. Oh my God, something ugly. Look at that thing.
He's gonna get in trouble.
Where's the wide angle lens, Debbie?
Oh yeah, I'll have some. Mom and them's coming Monday,
you know.
I said, Mommy, what
happened? It ended up like the ugliest piece of tree. Decorations is beautiful, but the tree itself.
Hey, Sam.
All right, I'm going to fight distant Honda, Dominic. You'll look
at it. Hang on a minute.
He wants to watch it up close.
Hey,
up
buddy.
Close and personal while I fight distant.
Oh, I got you.
No, come on, man.
I'm watching.
You want me to fight distant Honda?
Oh, got proof how bad this is going to be. Round one.
Look at Pistol doing the Ollie shuffle.
He's gonna kill you.
How far do you think? How long do you think I'll last?
Round one. Boom. Good.
You sink me.
Oh. Oh. Ah. There's the cream.
He's tough, eh?
Dad, Dad, just stick your, press down, press down.
Whoa, man. I don't know what I did wrong then, but he was killing me.
I know
me.
What he did wrong.
TKO. Get up, you idiot. Get up.
Dad, if you get killed, I'll take the rematch and beat him up for you.
Uh-oh. He's gonna get it. Get up!
Listen, Dominic, get up! Dominic's pulling the pistol.
Get up!
He'll get up. Don't worry. You ain't gonna get him that easy. He's mad now. At the end of the round, how long did you last, Dominic?
I went around with him.
Huh?
I went around. Brown with him, I think.
Here we go. Sounds like I got to get about 8,000 points to beat him.
You can't beat him, can you?
You're not going to make it anyway.
He's indecisionable. You can't beat him by decision, can you, man? You can't beat him by decision.
You're gonna need a star.
Press straight down.
I did.
I went straight down.
That's it. It's over.
All right.
You got up.
You got up.
God dog.
You ain't getting up this time.
No, it's over now. TKO.
No, it's just a KO, Dad. He KO'd you.
Yeah, that is. You're right. It's over.
Y'all be taking the rematch with Beanie Boy?
Huh?
Y'all be taking the rematch with Beanie Boy? We can see Keith and Hippo?
No, I'm going to dominate fight. Let's see then.
She's
going
to go to her mom's tomorrow.
Uh-oh.
And what she wanted to do tonight was just, you know, since we're
going
to have our
Christmas
next weekend,
it's not,
you know.
Come on, turn up,
Jim. Look at you in that hat, Jen. Smile. What is it? Are you singing? Smile for me.
What?
She's
getting on antibiotics. She had a car, but she took it
to
die. No. I wanted to make some cookies and stuff, but I just ran out. Smile. We did too. We were going to make some chocolate chip, and then I
thought,
well, it's so hard. So, it's hard.
Get up, you bum.
Got it. Get up, you bum. I don't want to get you that
easy.
Yeah,
it was delicious.
Uh-oh. I'm sorry. Lay down, bum.
Yesterday
was
so
bad. Yeah. Okay,
do
that. And what, bud? No, your lipstick's not off, darling. It doesn't come off too easy. You have to eat something or wipe your mouth, usually. That's it.
Yeah,
if you lick
it off.
We ain't
getting up.
We're just gonna knock it off.
I'm sorry.
Jennifer.
Dominic.
Hey, don't be ugly.
Oh, you're coming back at me.
That's twice this round.
I'm knocking him down twice. That fool just don't know when to quit. Oh, Lord, that hit me.
He looks so grown up without our notes.
No. Oh, man. Well, I'm blowing it. I'd have knocked it down twice. Get up, dummy.
Are you laughing at the way I'm laughing, Sherry? You're getting so skinny.
That's
Mama.
Your hair looks so pretty. Did you get a butterfly?
Well, Dad's knocked him down.
Yeah, I just washed it. Terry Tony.
Press down.
Miss Jenny.
Stand up.
Let me see you. Let me see the bell. That is so pretty. Come walk towards Sherry so we can see it real good in the film, okay?
Round two with
Tiffany.
Watch it on TV.
What about that? I'll give you a TKO from
Tiff. Turn around so she can see the bag. Yeah. She's got lipstick on.
I'm going to go ahead and get him this round.
Put it on TV now?
Yes,
sir. Mm-hmm. Zale, turn around. Let's see this rooster do.
I
asked
her from the door over there. And she was just
starting.
She told me the other day that her
left.
Bring it over there and sit down with it. And then you got to go to bed and wait on Santa Claus. What you got? Huh?
Oh my goodness, a Christmas nightie.
And what's the teddy bear wearing?
Christmas night.
Hold up the teddy bear for me. Ow. That's pretty. Show me a teddy bear. What's his name?
I'm gonna
let
him be a
girl named
Amanda.
Amanda? Alright. Bring it on in, Jen. Put it over there for him. Night, Jen.
Jen, look!
Look, Jen! Jen? Christmas socks. Put them on.
Oh, wow. Here, let's put the red and green ones on. Yeah. That's just you two. I get a lot of stuff without one.
You did?
Thank you.
Tito's hit sticks.
Mommy!
Watch the wires. Turn around where I can see, Jim.
is it?
Dentalist makeup.
Yeah. Get her stocking stuff for
her. No.
Well, I mean, Mama's got to get it out. What is it?
Thank you.
bubble bath, but I don't know if you may want to use it or not.
Bubble bath.
I know, but it says on there that it's not used. Fall on you or something on there, but you better read the instructions.
Hey, gracious,
what
you
got,
Jennifer?
Little baby
or something,
you
know. Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness! Oh,
what
my
is it?
Goodness! A watch!
It's a watch.
All kinds of stuff. She's a pro at this now. I mean, she just opened up.
Yeah, baby. She got it.
Oh, you need no
baby. Oh, my goodness.
Huh?
What's up? Jennifer.
Pen light and
oh,
one C.
My goodness.
Let me see, Jen.
Look at that.
That's pretty.
Look at all that makeup. It's a makeup mirror.
I used to write stuff like that, and I seen it, and I said, oh, I got to get that.
Goodness gracious.
That's it.
Pick what you say, Jen.
Thank you.
Well, you're welcome, honey. You got a birthday card.
I got three shots, all I got.
Wait a minute.
And buy
anything of them. I got presents.
Yeah.
I'm going to have Brenda help me. Hey, girl.
He let me open up this.
Okay.
Eat this. I open up better.
Oh, you open up better.
Move it down.
Want me to open that this thing?
Yeah, you open that up with a small pocket.
Oh, look.
Oh, look at here. You're going to fall on me.
Mommy, he needed that.
He did.
Oh,
that's
pretty, Mama. There, that's just what I need. Oh, look at there, huh? Ain't that pretty?
Oh, yeah.
I needed that. I use that myself.
Yeah, I had a hard time trying to figure out what to do.
I'm going to put that right over here.
Oh, we need a new blanket bad.
What's this?
We need that bad.
Look in here.
What's this?
I thought that was so
cute.
You know, I'm still wearing a pink robe you and Keith gave me years ago?
That's that
Randy.
It's Randy. Give it to Randy.
Randy.
I'm not.
No, you put it to wear.
Isn't it?
Open
it. Open it.
Open it, you
said. Let me help you.
Yeah, give me a hand.
Oh,
look at there, blanket.
Oh,
you got
this.
Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you, Keith.
Thank you.
Thank you.